Hey there, everybody. So I hope you're doing well. My name is Angel, and I like all things that are mysterious and cows. So I'm currently here with Gertrude on our roadside attraction trip, and she's huge. Just huge. Like, I know I'm short and everything, but holy smokes. Like, I come up to like here. It's just insane. This thing is huge. I love cows though. I like farm animals. I'm a farm person. We're not gonna look at the cow's butt. So yeah, I actually started at Lincoln's bust, but there was a bunch of cops, and I'm not big about Rockford cops, and I definitely don't want them in the background of my videos. I did take some pictures and I will insert them, but other than that, I'm having a blast, guys. So we're gonna go on to the next one today. Oh, also, while I'm here and in the shade of this beautiful cow, I actually called the Erlander house earlier today because I was gonna go there and do a tour, and the lady informed me that that's how they make their money, is through their tours, and that they post live videos. I don't know what the hell's going on with my camera, but anyways, and that they post their videos online for profit, and that it wouldn't be fair to let me come in there and record videos out there for free, then why would people pay? I get it, and I've understood that I was going to get some no's in this. That was my first one, and I explained that I knew Scott, and that I follow Kathy, and all that. So, yeah, here we are. Let's go on to the next leg of this tour. This is a beautiful park if you guys are out here. Lockwood Park with a cool cow named Gertrude.
In 600 feet, turn right onto South Winnebago Street.
We got them folding chairs leaning way back. No other plans other than to be back. We ain't worried about tomorrow from where we at.
Turn right onto South Winnebago Street. In 1,000 feet, turn left onto West Jefferson Street.
Way down here, we all got that southern draw. Take our time when we talk.
Turn left onto West Jefferson Street, then turn right onto Illinois 70 West.
We're just gonna stay right here and let the world go by. We're just trying to catch a good time, even if it takes all night. Pass that bottle around the campfire, sipping apple pie moonshine. Yeah, we picking on them guitars just right.
Continue on Illinois 70 West for 2 miles.
Good time, good time. Trying to catch a good time.
tomorrow, only on Disney Plus. Experience Taylor Swift's record-breaking Eras Tour.
Does anyone here know the lyrics?
Taylor Swift, the Eras Tour, Taylor's version. With four additional acoustic songs. Streaming tomorrow, only on Disney Plus.
Continue on Safford Road for 3/4 of a mile. quarter mile, turn right. Your destination will be on the right. Continue on Safford Road for 3/4 of a mile. In 1,000 feet, turn right onto Kishwaukee Street. West on South 2nd Street toward Oak Street. In 500 feet, turn left onto Grove Street. Turn left onto Grove Street, then turn right onto South 3rd Street. Onto South 3rd Street, then your destination will be on the left.
So here is the famed Erlander Home Museum.
It's on the left.
I was gonna do the tour, but they don't allow you to record the whole tour. I get it. So we'll have to do that on a different day where I find another half tour. I can't record the whole thing or something.
Southeast on Grove Street, then turn right onto Kishwaukee Street. Turn right onto Kishwaukee Street, then turn right onto College Avenue. Turn right onto College Avenue. In 1,000 feet, at the traffic circle, take the third exit onto Seminary Street.
Discover Mael for healthy hair at Mael.com.
Sofas, recliners, love seats, everything is better in leather. Discover the new leather collection at Ashley, where bold meets durable. And
wait a minute, who's been finger painting on the couch again?
That's okay, leather is easy to clean. The new leather collection at Ashley is built with the durability you need for the whole family. Yes, pets too. Luxury is meant to be livable. Shop chairs starting at $499.99 and sofas at $599.99. Ashley, for the love of home.
Turn left onto 15th Avenue. At the light, turn left onto 15th Avenue, then your destination will be on the right. South on Seminary Street toward 18th Avenue.
we're just gonna walk over here really quick because this is the last stop on today's roadside traction trip. So, once again, I didn't remember if I locked my doors or not, and I don't trust it. I'm currently on 15th Avenue and what the fuck road is this? Side road? And how come there's no fucking street signs on this? There's nowhere that tells you what the name of this road, this side road is. 15th Avenue. Well, anyways, I am currently outside the home of the Rockford Peaches. Remember we talked about that when we had went to Midway Village. This is really cool. Well, I guess these used to be like ticket booths, I guess. And the signs that don't say nothing. And the doors are all bolted up. Huh. Anyways, they have a bunch of stuff over here too. Oh, what is this? What am I? The first one to die in a horror movie. Oh, what is that? Oh, it's a leaf. Oh, there's plaque. Oh, you already know we got to read that. Rockford Forest City Baseball. I'm not reading all of that. You guys can, if you've noticed, I've stopped reading. I'm not reading stories. We're going out to experience things. But if you guys ever want to read something, all you have to do is pause it. And pretty sure we already kind of know. That's a cool little baseball, though. And it's made out of cement. Really cool. You had a bunch more stuff. Oh, they have another one down there too. Well, we're not going down there. So we're already kind of over time for this video, I think. They have another one over here. You know, I said I wasn't going to, and here I am. Track and field. Road is very busy. I don't know, I wish I knew the name of the side road right here though. Oh, and then if you look out there, there's the baseball field. Oh, Beyer Stadium Park. Oh yeah. We're just standing under that. That's where I'll probably end at. I like being in different places when I'm recording. I'm still nervous and scared. Hopefully that'll go away one day. Oh yeah, and we heard about Dottie too. Oh. What does the front of it say? Welcome to the Peach Orchard, home of the Rockford Peaches, All-American Girls Baseball League champions, 1945, 1948, 1949, and 1950. Another concrete ball on top. Rockford Peaches Batgirls. When you can't really read it at all, and all you see is my freaking shadow in the background here. So yeah, now we'll walk back down here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're over time for this video anyways. I was debating because I'm like, I don't know what time it is. I really need to look and see what time it is. 57. So yeah, I said about an hour. I figured as much. Hopefully it's not, this isn't an hour long video. Since I didn't record, you know, me going to Lincoln's bus because of the cops being there and stuff. And, you know, only recording from there to Gertrude. at Lockwood Park. We've just kind of been everywhere. Been all over Rockford today. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this. So, I am going to walk out here to the front of it. I don't know if you guys can see it behind me or not. It's pretty cool. Anyways, I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, give me a thumbs up. If you'd like to see more videos like this, go ahead and subscribe. And as always, I appreciate you so much for watching. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.